first 104 square. So 104 take as it is, then add with this 4, 0, 4, 4. Okay, then whatever you are adding, just square it. Write the summation answer here, 108, and 4 square answer here. So 104 square is 10,860. Next, 107 square, take 107 and add with this last 2 digits, 07 or 7 simply. Then you are adding 7 here, right? Take the same number and do square. Write the summation answer here and the square answer here. So we got the square. 107 square is 11,449. Next, 1003 square. It seems bigger number, but it's easy. Take this 1003 and add with 003 or simply 3. Then this 3, take this 3 and square it. Summation answer, 1003 plus 3, 1006. 3 square is 9. But when you are writing here 9, write it as 3 digits. 009. See, here 3 digits, we are squaring that, so here 3 digits, write it as 3 digits. When you are, when we did this one, it's 2 digit answer. Okay, 3 digits, so 3 digit answer, write it as 9 as 009. Then 1012 square, take 1012, add with 12 and do 12 square. 1012 plus 12, 1024. And 12 square is 144. Write 144 is a 3 digit number which equalize this. So we can write 144 as it is. So 1012 square, we got 1012 square. Next, 111 square. Take 111, add with the last 2 digits, 11. Here we added 7. Last 07 is 7. Here it's 11. Take 2 digits, last 2 digits and add it. And when you add 11, you have to square that 11 also. So write the summation answer 122, then square answer. 11 square is 121. Note here, a 2 digit number, it's 2 digit square answer, right? 2 digit square answer. And as it is 3 digit, 3 digit square answer. 3 digit squares as 3 digit. Here, 2 digits square 3 digits. In this case, what we have to do, add this 2 and make a single digit. 2 plus 1, 3. Now, 111 square is 12,321. This is the correct answer. Next, let's see another example. 125 square. So, 125 plus 25. Then we have to do 25 square, right? Then, summation 150. 125 plus 25, 150. 25 square is 625. And in this case, again, see, leave this one. It's 2 digit. So here the answer should be 2 digit, but the square is a 3 digit number. In this case, what we have to do, take this 2 and make it single digit. Okay, so 150 plus 6, 6 as we did like here. Okay, this is the answer. It's another type of the numbers. Let's find the square of these. The numbers which is less than 1000 and the numbers which is less than 100. How to square it? Let's see. So here, this number is less than 1000 and how much it is less than 1000? 1. 1000 minus 1 is 999. So in this case, to square this, take 999 minus 1. How much it is? 998. Right here. Then, take this 1, square it. 1 square is 1. And when you are writing here, we have to write the square. Square of 1 is 1. And when you write 1, write it as 3 digit number. Here how many digits? 3 digits. So the square should be 3 digit. 1 as 001. That's it. 999 square is, we got it. This is the square. Next, try this number. 994 square. So this is less than 1000. How much it is less than 1000? It is 6. 1000 minus 6, 994. So what we have to do to first, take 994, do minus 6. When you do minus 6, it's 988. Then, take the square, 6 and square. 6 square is 36. And when you are writing the square, write it as 3 digit number. Here, 3 digit means the square should be as a 3 digit number. So, 036. That's it. We got the square. Next, 97 square. 97 is a number which is less than 100. And how much it is less than 100? It's It's minus 3. So 97 minus 3. Do first subtraction. It's 94. Then take this 3 and square it. When you square 3, it's 9. And write 9 as a 2-digit number. 09. Next. 989. The number which is less than 1000. And how much it is less than 1000? 11. Minus 11. So 989 minus 11. It's 978. Then take this 11 and square it. So 11 square is 121. Your 3-digit means the square should be 3-digit. Yes, its square of 11 is 121, which is a 3-digit number. That's it. 989 square is this. Then 87 square. So 87, it's less than 100. How much it is less than 100? It's 13. 100 minus 13, 87. So 87 minus 13. Do the subtraction first. 87 minus 13, it's 74. Then take 13 and square. 13 square is 169. Here you have to note, see, when the square number should be 2-digit. As here 2-digit, it should be 2-digit, right? Because we are 3-digit, 3-digit square. 3-digit, 3-digit square. And 2-digits, 2-digit square. So here 2-digit means square should be 2-digit. But square, it's a 3-digit number. What we have to do in this case, see, just add this and make it single. Single digit, 4 plus 1, 5. So the square of 87 is 7569. 86 square, 100 minus 14, it's 86. So first, take 86 and subtract 14. 86 minus 14, it's 72. Then, take 14 and square it. 14 square is 196. Here we have to check. As I said in the previous question, if it is a 2-digit number, the square should be 2-digit. But here, the square is 3-digit number. In this case, take this leftmost digit in the square number and here the rightmost digit, then add this 2. 2 plus 1, 3. So, square of 86 is 7396.